river's wide, the road is long, the railway is nearby. The nature is so natural, it pokes you in the eye. And the little people struggle hard just to scrape on by. In the great Canadian folk song. And I feel so small because the country is so vast. And now that that's out of the way, let's talk about the past. Did you know in 1995 they passed the Agriculture and Agri-Food Administrative Monetary Penalties Act? Now you do, cause it's in the great Canadian folk song. And the fish ain't coming back, and the train ain't coming back, and the farm ain't coming back, and I have a hairy back. And lots of people died in lots of different ways. Crushed by rocks, killed in wars, drowned or set ablaze. It's really quite a bummer, but what makes me cry for days is they'll never know they made it into the great Canadian folk song. And every beginning finally becomes an end. A cat becomes a dog, and a curve becomes a bend. And sometimes a word is used just because it rhymes again. That's how you write the great Canadian folk song. And the house ain't coming back, and the mine ain't coming back, and grandpa ain't coming back, cause nothing ever comes back in the great Canadian folk song. And when you think the song is done, it has another verse, which is played more sparsely than the second or the first. It makes things quite dramatic. Yes, I really think it works. To drag out the great Canadian folk song. I'm available at any time to play any gig. A house concert, a parking lot, or in a barn with pigs. Give me money, I need to eat, I never made it big. Even though I wrote the great Canadian folk song.